The volume is legit. This is ETF volume you'll see. This is David Page News ETF volume. It's just stuck though. This is going to be the most traded ETF of all time. DraftKings ripping. The score is going to go. Buzz just fucking is. Penn's ripping. I run the stock. The stock market goes through here. This is going to be number one fucking volume ETF ever, right? Am I just making that up? Can someone get back to me? What's happening? Are we doing it? I may become the most marketable human of all time. The volume. If you've ever wondered the power of DDTG Global in this brain, by the way, if I'm like, hey, who's going to win the gambling wars? Look at the volume that I just brought to an ETF. Woo! Penn should be ripping just on the fact you can't do that. We're over 5 million for volume on an ETF. By the way, I'm down $1,000. I'm down 22 for the day. PVDG sucks. Let's go score. And again, I keep saying it. I'm not a stock advisor. You can't take my advice. Don't trust me. This is, we're betting on the future. This isn't a pump and dump. This is a long term, put money in, buy the house next to me in Miami. Don't trust what I say. I can't tell what it is though. It's like I'm a little bit frozen. I can't believe people are buying it. How do we get here?